starting from the back. You have your two-stage collapsing stop. Center of the gun, where your motor and gearbox is. Here we have our trigger with a built-in electronic trigger unit, very short and snappy shots. You have your textured grip. See that there? Program this to do 3-round burst. The full lower receiver is metal, as well as the full upper receiver. We have a metal charging handle to open up your rotary style hop up. You have your mag release located on. This is the magazine that you will receive with the gun. It's metal, high caliber. See? Down there. We have your metal handguard. And a charging handle. All the way forward to the end of the handguard, you'll find 20mm continue rails. Your metal handguard also comes with M-lock rails. Your thumb will also come. Two iron sights, front and back, that can both be adjusted. This concludes ARP 556. No, the gun does not come with this curved foregrip, tracer unit, barrel extension.